Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen, wa sallallahu wa sallam wa barak ala Sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa ashabi ajma'in wa ba'd. As'al Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala an yataqabbala minna wa minkum shahra Ramadan wa an yubarika lana fi hadha al-shahri al-kareem al-mubarak. Shahru Ramadan aladhi unzila fihi al-Qur'an hudan lil-nas wa bayinatin min al-huda wal-furqa'an. Ramadan, the month of the Qur'an. Ramadan, the month of Ihsan. Ramadan, the month of giving al-ata. Ramadan, the month of Al-Quran al-Kareem. I would like just to share with you that the importance of the Quran al-Kareem and the importance of the night of Qadr. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول من قام ليلة القدر إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه وورد أيضا أنه من حرم ليلة القدر فقد حرم خيرا كثيرا. Whoever lose the night of power, the night of Qadr, he lose a lot. So we ask Allah عز وجل to make all of us among those take advantage of this blessing and special month. At the same time, I would like to remind everyone that the school IQA, that I'm a Quran teacher in it, is the school that is very, very unique, focusing on the Quran more than any other subject. So we need more students and more support for this school. That's the mission of this school, Quran al-Kareem. We ask Allah Azza wa Jal to bless you all and to make you among those supporting IQA. Jazakumullah khair. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.